tell me how to convert Flash to HTML5.
I can understand why you'd want to convert it, given how often Adobe Flash crashes.
It is about as bad as Java plugins for websites. But I actually need to learn how, so that my websites are upgraded to HTML5.
Converting Flash to HTML5 though is a little more complicated than deleting the Adobe Flash file information and plugging in a video element instead.
I do not even know how to use the video element.
There are times I'm not even sure you know how to use the video phone option on your cell phone.
So explain how to convert Flash to HTML5.
You could use Google Swiffy to do it.
That sounds like the nasty fake mop I had that cleaned the floor while leaving it all sticky, ready to get super filthy after the next person walked on it in dirty shoes.
That is Swiffer. Swiffy converts Adobe Flash SWF files to HTML5.
Do they work on HTML5 web pages?
It lets you convert the Adobe Flash files to ones that an HTML5 website can use, without needing an Adobe Flash player
or having to recreate the same presentation in a new media.
Adobe has an HTML5 conversion tool too.
It's called Create.js.
It is now Flash Professional CC.
How does that work?
Flash Professional CC, also called Flash Pro CC, uses HTML and JavaScript to create sounds, vectors and images.
Assuming I want to use JavaScript.
The only other option is a plain text website, relying on Java or PHP plugins.
I'd almost rather use ActionScript.
HTML5 does not support ActionScript. When you do a conversion with Adobe's HTML5 tool, it comments out the ActionScript code.
What about my cool 3D transformations?
Those are removed, while content is modified to the default values that are HTML5 compatible.
I do not know if I am Adobe Professional CC compatible.
It can convert ActionScript 3 to HTML5 using JSFL scripts.
Too many four-letter acronyms for me.
That is certainly better than too many four-letter words. When told your client wants Adobe files converted to HTML5, or you have to redo all the work you did.
What about the Adobe's HTML5 Canvas tool?
That's the non-professional product of the Adobe Flash Professional CC. It was previously called Wallaby.
What a weird naming convention.
I do think Create.js was better than Wallaby as a name, but Adobe Flash Pro CC is better than its predecessor at handling more advanced video files, especially creating the secondary JavaScript files for advanced functionality.
That's reminding me of the CSS files you need, along with HTML5 web pages.
Swiffy and Adobe's product are the two majors. ActionScript has a tool to convert to TypeScript, and others like AS3HX and Django are working on Flash ActionScript to JavaScript conversion.
Working on, as in not done yet.
And I'm sure the Django people are working on a new name, along with a better product that can handle more advanced games and video files.